evening. It's me, Khalid. Today my topic for the presentation is in African village. You know that how to give presentation. First, you have to write the topic on the board. That is, I have written in African village. Class matric, subject English, day 28/11/2018. When we write the topic on the board, then you have to elaborate it about Africa. Now, Africa is a continent. You know, this earth is divided into 7 continents. Africa, which is the once it was called the dark continent. Now that Africa is also a country, it is located in Africa continent. Now, in the village in Africa, you know that there is a lot of difference between our village and African village. In Africa, mostly you will find in village huts, means where farmers live. There is a one country, Nigeria, that is in west of Africa. It is an agriculture country, like the Pakistan is an agriculture country, where the 70% is of population live in village. Their homes are consist of dozens of huts. They have a single rooms where they are living. Wherever they have their cultivated land, they just make their huts over there and they are living. They lead a simple life. They are away from place. They haven't seen transport, communication as we are enjoying in Pakistan and other countries of the world. But they are deprived from all these things. But now the main important point is that their cash crops, just like yam, potatoes, these are their food crops, and their cash crop is cocoa beans. Most in African countries, they are blessed with the coca beans, coca trees. They just press the coca oil and they transport other countries. So this is their major export, and in this way they are there. And now there's a one defect which we do not find in Africa, that is common in our village, means farmers, they rear the cattle. But in Africa, they do not rear the cattle. Main purpose of that, there is a one kind of life. They stand the animals. With its stem, animals die, and mostly this fly causes sleep in disease in human beings. That's why they do not rear the cattle. In place of buffalo cow, they rear the goat, sheep, means they are using for their butter, milk. So their main purpose for them is their cultivating the land. Mostly they are living in groups in huts farms. Now there is one important point in the African village is where one courtyard. It is considered in the central part of the activities where people gather over there, they enjoy the children play, and women just they cook meal whatsoever, they do activities on the courtyard. That is the main considered as the central part. Their village, they haven't main roads, but they are connected with patches, means small lane passes. They can travel from one village to another, they use them. But now as the science has been taking place, improving their lives, living standard, United Nations, they are making serious efforts. Many organizations of the world are working in Africa. They are upgrading their living standard. They are investing there in mines. They are investing their agriculture land. Means science is being used over there for increasing the production. So in this way, that is the now they will see the roads, they will see the modern communication, telephone, and so many things they will see over there. So means they are taking serious efforts. That was my topic. In this way, you have to give presentation. Never ever be hesitant. Don't look in the sky. Just you have to focus on the audience and give presentation in this way. Is it? Means you show your confidence. This is the best way that you can give presentation. Okay, thank you.